to week two of PE. Now, we're going to do a cardio drumming warm-up routine every single day this week that you have PE. So with our cardio drumming, you know, at school we use drumsticks. If you don't have drumsticks, that's fine. I don't have drumsticks at home either. So I have two pins. You can use that. I went to my kitchen. I have two spoons. I'm going to use these. I'm going to use two spoons. If you don't want to use anything, you can use your hands. It'll be fine. It'll be a lot of fun. So with our cardio drumming routine, there are four different parts. I'm going to walk you through the parts without the music first. Then we'll turn on the music and you'll see the routine. Follow along at home. When you're finished, have someone videotape you or snap a picture of you. Upload it to Seesaw so Ms. Espy, Coach Merzai, and myself can see it on Seesaw. So let's go through the four different parts. Part A, my two spoons, one, two, three, tap, one, two, three, tap, one, two, three, tap, one, two, three, tap. Part B, leg comes up, tap, 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 tap. Part C, jump, 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 no, no, jump, 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 no, no, jump, 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 jump. And the last part, part D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, with the music, are we ready? Make sure you have your water and enjoy the warm-up. See you soon.